Ruler. He'd been transferred to take command of the Tiergarten Flak Tower. I don't like improvising, but HQ reckoned they'd found a location for the shot, and they'd send an airdrop with plans and supplies. Trouble was, the Flyboys had missed the drop zone. They managed to land it in the worst possible location, at the top of a church tower. The only question was, who would I find waiting for me? The Jerrys or the Reds? No doubt they'd be expecting me.
Come on. standing outside of Bochum.
Soldaten Deutschland, ihr solltet dankbar dafür sein, kämpfen zu dürfen. Nicht der Zeitpunkt für solche Worte.
Was war das?
Thank you. Meister.
Sucht weiter.
left me a Gewehr 43. ZF-4 telescopic sight, 4x magnification. Nice. No time for a test drive, though. Fritz had spotted me, as I'd known they would.
Thank you.
Now I knew how to get Muller. One true shot from the flak tower to his command tower. But the Russians had closed in, cutting me off from my designated vantage point. I'd have to cross the front line, past the attacking Reds, and infiltrate one of the most heavily defended fortresses in Berlin. This is what I trained for. Just me, my rifle, and a target.
Разрешат оставить себе вещи, которые мы...
Боец, убил!
Еще! 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 Еще!
Отойдите его!
Yeah. wisst ihr immer.